I mean, Camden was sports anchor last semester, but I bet you he wasn't a multi-sport athlete like me. Even though I chose to play soccer and basketball my freshman year, those are just two of the 15 JV and varsity sports Fort Mill has to offer. Sports are a big part about being a Yellow Jacket, whether you're actually participating in them or just cheering on our athletes. We have 15 sports here at Fort Mill. That's crazy, right? From swimming to softball or track to tennis and anything in between. With 15 sports to choose from, Fort Mill will surely have a sport that could fit you. Now I got your attention. I can see some of you little athletes in the back perked up after that list, but high school sports are a lot different than middle school sports, and you will all soon come to realize that. They're more competitive and challenge all of us athletes for the better. Fort Mill alone had 15 student athletes this past year that signed to play at the next level, college. And I bet you guys didn't have a UDP team that made going to any sporting event just a little better. I put a little montage together of some sports highlights we had from last year.
Stay, at least until the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith, I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence, that's what I hear when you're by my side. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by my side.
Amazing, right? And if any of you guys are thinking about trying out for any sports team next year, I wish you all the best of luck. And if you go to this website right here, it'll bring you to a specific page with more tryout information and your coach's emails. Now, I'm already late for practice, but if sports aren't your thing, Thart and Lane are here to show you all the clubs Fort Mill has to offer to keep you involved.